everybody. Tom Tankman, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. I want to introduce you guys to Lilly. She is a 20-month-old Doberman. She is here for her 15-day with trainer. You know, owners say she's basically got some issues with certain people, usually men, but not always. Very scared of noises, that type of thing. She's a beautiful-looking dog. Kind of see if she's got any obedience at all. Huh, hi girl. Lilly, 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 come, 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 come. Yay, Lilly, Lilly. Yeah, she's not really interested right now. How about a sit? Lilly, can you sit? Can you sit? Nope, no sit. Really focused, just kind of looking around. Lilly, down, down, down. Yeah, she's not real sure of me yet, but we'll get her there. We'll get her confidence up. How about a heel? Can you heel? Can you heel? Huh? Can you heel? Lilly. Lilly. Huh? Lilly. So, as you can tell, she's a little nervous. She's not really focused. And we're just going to make her amazing, so stay tuned and see her transformation. Good girl.
found Bulletproof Training for Lilly because I wanted more out of her to be a working dog. And after bringing him in to see Tom and the training that she's gone through and the commands that she now knows, I can feel pretty comfortable to take Lilly out in public and not worry about her. Walking with her on and off leash and just in general family fun, knowing that she'll do what she's asked to do.
Well, great, guys. Thanks a lot. We love training her. She was an awesome dog. And we will keep in touch.